Looks like we headed up to Raleigh today for the first night Raleigh, hosted by WRAL. Should be kind of wild. Looks like there's some fireworks after that. But y'all know how it is, man. Usually if I decide I want to go somewhere. Oh, 2019, you have come and gone.